I got a fantastic question about my failures. What have my failures been and what did I learn from them? And it has taken me weeks to answer this question because I have had so many. But here's what I've learned from all of my failures. I have learned how to be ignorant. And I hope that this is something that you can do too. Now, ignorance is not stupidity. Stupidity is a brain limitation. We all have different intelligences, and in some areas we're very smart and in others not so smart. But ignorance is simply not knowing. And if there's anything I've learned from all of my failures, it's how to live in that space of feeling ignorant. Now, it's a very, very important space to live in because your patience, you don't know them yet. You don't know what's happening. I had one of my African-American patients this week who wouldn't put her kids in front of the TV to have the TV babysit them. And I asked her why, and she said at 4 and 5 years old, she doesn't yet want them to learn how white America is. So I got that. This wasn't masochism. I had her all wrong. I got that. And I was no longer as ignorant. Now, some ignorances take you a really long time to figure out, and you don't know why these bad things are happening to you. For a long time, I couldn't keep patience. Well, it took me 7, 8, maybe more years to figure out why I wasn't welcoming or attuned. And that was hard, knowing that you're ignorant about something in yourself and not being able to put your finger on it or place it. And in fact, I applied to business school. I thought I got to get out of this business. I couldn't take it. But I didn't get in and I had nothing else I could do. So I went back to analyzing it and eventually I figured it out. Now, your patients really, really are going to get frustrated with you because you're not going to get it. You've treated them for a really long time, sometimes 10, 12 years. And they're the same, and you haven't helped them, and you've been going over the same old thing. And through their dissatisfaction, they can find the words for what you're not getting. And you have to tolerate being so ignorant, and helping them to enlighten you as to what you're not getting. Until they find words. And of course, as soon as they find words, they're enlightened and you're not unconscious anymore. That's the goal. You couldn't do it if you couldn't tolerate being ignorant. So I have learned from my failures to tolerate living in a low-level state of feeling ignorant almost all the time. It takes a lot of self-compassion. It takes a lot of open-mindedness. It takes understanding what's required, and it's not that bad. I hope for you a lifetime of ignorance. Bye.